So far, one pick for the Cowboys and one for the Bears. She's a real fan camp, showing a festive scene. The Bucks have framed it for 3 hours.